Good morning. Today is Tuesday, March 2nd, 2021.
Students, we are requesting that you take the survey in Canvas regarding your thoughts on possible informative presentations on health and well-being.
Now to sports with Fresh Cut Will.
Not good, Anna. Thanks, guys. Both the boys and girls won their final games last night. Congrats to our athletes. Also, spring sports start on March 8th. Fun fact, 8,000 to 9,000 people are going to be at the Flyers-Penguins game tonight live. Now back to the news desk.
I really do like it, though. The spring track and field meeting for those interested in joining the team is on Wednesday at 3:30. Girls team in the lower gym, boys in the commons. See you there.
This week's peer tutoring sessions will be from 2 to 3 p.m.
Not a weather with Zach.
Thanks, guys. Today we'll have a high of 35 with a low of 28. Today's fun fact is that 1/4 of your bones are found in your feet. Now back to the news desk.
Join the Fellowship of Christian Athletes this Thursday, March 4th at 2:15 p.m. in the QPAC. There will be an awesome lesson and game. All are welcome. We hope to see you there and remember to use the 5th Street entrance. Also, if you can't get a ride to make it in person, check out our Instagram at FCAQTown where we will be live streaming the meeting.
Thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday.